Terre Haute police respond to complaints of shots fired this afternoon. They were called to the scene at 2221 Liberty Avenue. Our News 10 crew on the scene spoke to some neighbors in the area. One neighbor said he heard four gunshots and called 911. Our crew also saw three men getting into the back of a police car. Terre Haute police tell us no one was injured. This is an ongoing investigation. We will continue to bring you updates as they become available.